Well, caught and in custody, police say this couple took their baby from a hospital, even though the child was in serious need of medical care. The parents, Sean Levy and Brittany Perry, left with the baby girl 3 hours after she was born. They were found in Monroeville, Alabama. Baby Levi was transported by ambulance to a nearby hospital. She's listed in stable condition. Charges against Levi and Perry are pending. Well,